Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to give you guys a little preview of this template that I'm working on. It's e-commerce. Let me show you what my template can do. And this is the homepage. I have two items with the price. It's just, this is just dummy stuff. Right, so it gives you a description of the product. You can actually add it to the cart. See, add it right here. Let me add up this one to the cart also. You can actually go back to the list. You can add up more products. This here, I haven't implemented the registration login yet, but it's a work in progress. This here, you're gonna add up a new product type. Let me go ahead and add up, let's just add up, just put it electronics. So let me save it. See, it will add up that. You can edit. So you can actually edit. Let me put down shirts. Shirts. Yeah, see, it will update it. Gives you this nice notification there. You can go to the tag names on it. You can actually add up, clothes. So you can do that. And now here's the product. If you want to add up a product, you can actually do it here. You can add up a picture. So let's just add up, let's add up a t-shirt. Let's put down t-shirt. There you go. And the price will be 200, and product color, let's put down black. See, shirts, clothes available. And let me see if I have any pictures about it. No, I don't have any pictures. Hold on, let me download a picture real quick. All right, so I have downloaded a picture for the image. Let me do that right now. We go ahead and save it. All right, so see now I added to that the price, and let me go back to the home. Oh, that was the wrong picture. Let me go back and edit that. Let me go back over here. So see, let's say you mess up like how I did. And also see, it actually shows you the picture over here. I think it was this one. Yeah, let's go ahead and hit update and let's go back to the product. Voila, there's a shirt there. Let's go ahead and click detail. Oh, I need to fix that. Let me go ahead and add it to the car. All right, cool, it's working. So let's go ahead and check out the car. See, it gives you a price. It gives you that shirt, 200 price. You go back to the home and you want to continue shopping. Let's say you want to remove it. Let's go ahead and remove that. See, it will remove it from the cart. See, now you got two items, and this automatically does all of that. But this is a little preview, guys, on what I'm working on. I'm using ASP.NET Core. It's pretty cool. I love working with ASP.NET Core, and of course Bootstrap and HTML and CSS. But anyways, guys, this is a little preview on it. I still got to work on the pagination, and I got to add up the search, and of course I got to add up the admin and everything. But stay tuned for more, and don't forget to leave a comment on the bottom of the video. Don't forget to subscribe, share. Hopefully you guys like it, and stay tuned for more, and I'll see you guys on the next one. All right, guys, thank you.